This year's Morocco-Gabon Forum took place in Rabat on the initiative of the Gabonese Embassy in Morocco. The two-day conference provided an opportunity for economic dialogue between the two countries. The forum aims to boost direct investment and encourage bilateral cooperation between Morocco and Gabon. While the Morocco-Gabon Forum that we've organised here today is not the first one of its kind, this forum will allow us to focus directly on discussions with people that we consider to be key figures in the development of our investments and our dialogue.
The development of our investments and our exchanges.
Investors and industry sector representatives from both countries came to the forum to strengthen ongoing partnerships between Rabat and Libreville. Gabon is planning to put forward $21 million to reinforce its infrastructure over the next few years. It is also looking to invest in other areas of growth, excluding oil. Indeed, Gabon has enormous opportunity, really enormous opportunity, particularly in the wood industry, in mining, in coffee and chocolate, etc., etc. I've brought a good number of business leaders here, and they've also decided to come to Gabon to see for themselves where they could invest. The collaboration between Morocco and Gabon is a collaboration that we've had for 10, 20, 30 years. Nowadays, we are at a stage where we are looking to consolidate it with new partnerships. This is rather the idea behind this initiative by the ambassador to Morocco.
Ambassador de la République du Gabon auprès du Royaume du Maroc de la journée d'aujourd'hui. Et je crois que ce qu'on souhaite, c'est que...
I think that we are hoping that all of the investment projects that we've presented, all of these different sectors, can find leaders and people in Morocco who have a sincere interest in coming to Gabon.
Qui trouverait un intérêt sincère à venir au Gabon.
The Morocco-Gabon 2017 Forum gives Morocco the opportunity to learn more about the many investment opportunities in Gabon. It also allows stakeholders in Gabon's new development strategy to explain to Moroccan businesses exactly what they are able to offer.
Nous savons que nos pays ont un potentiel énorme.
We know that our countries have enormous potential in terms of human resources and natural resources. Today, in terms of infrastructure, we have some countries that are in a strong position strategically or geostrategically. And there are other countries that are in a strong position due to their experience and their expertise in various sectors. We think that by combining these strengths, we can accelerate a harmonious development in Africa.